Friends, I am Manish, Manish Mathematician. Okay, so today we will start your NCERT CBSE class 9 exercise 7.3. Then now we'll start chapter triangle, chapter 7, exercise 7.3. So now we'll start question number 2, exercise 7.3. Question number 2 is AD is an altitude of an isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle, so this is isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle means two sides are equal. Suppose that this is A, B and C, and two sides are equal means why? Because ABC is a isosceles triangle. So now given is given, any triangle ABC, AB equal to AC, right? AB equal to AC, then we can say that this angle equal to this, therefore angle B equal to angle C. Clear, understood?
And then so that, first to prove AD bisect BC,
AD bisect BC, matlab this AD bisect BC, this is AD, AD bisect BC, matlab hame to prove AD is a altitude, matlab perpendicular bisector, matlab this is. So AD means now angle ADB equal to angle ADC equal to 90 degree. Clear? This is right angle means 90 degree. This is 90 degree. Clear? And then now to prove. First part, AD bisect BC. AD, this is perpendicular, bisect BC means first part BD equal to DC, right? So humko proof karna hai. Then second part, so first part proof, first part BD equal to DC humko proof karna hai. So now in triangle ABD, A, B and D, and triangle ADC. Clear, understood? Then two angles are equal. So now we'll write angle B equal to angle C. Okay, given because AB equal to AC. Tabhi to humne angle kya iska. Then second thing, angle ADB equal to angle ADC, each 90 degree. So angle and one common side, and AD equal to AD, common side. Clear? Then we know that angle side, so by angle side, triangle ABD congruent triangle ADC. अब क्या हुआ, ये दोनों congruent हो गए. Congruent means क्या होगा, congruent means इस triangle के सारे corresponding parts equal होंगे. Clear? So equal, so now by CPCT, by यहां से हम यहां कर देते हैं, by CPCT हमको क्या प्रूफ करना था, BD equal to DC. Then now we'll write by CPCT BD equal to DC, right? CPCT का फुल फॉर्म मालूम ही होगा, congruent part of corresponding triangle. हमने जब इसको congruent प्रूफ कर दिया तो इसके सारे पार्ट्स इक्वल होंगे, BD equal to DC. So first proof, this is first proof. Clear, understood? Then now we'll take second one, AD bisect angle. Then second, to prove AD bisect angle A. Suppose that this is angle 1 and this is 2. Then now we can write angle 1 equal to angle 2. Right? Yeh hume prove karna hai. Then prove prove. How to prove? So prove. हमने प्रूफ क्या कर लिया? ट्रायंगल एबीडी कॉन्ग्रुएंट ट्रायंगल एडीसी प्रूफ, राइट? देन बाय सीपीसीटी, सीपीसीटी क्या हो गया? दिस एंगल इक्वल टू दिस एंगल वन इक्वल टू एंगल टू. देन नाउ वी कैन से दैट क्या कह सकते हैं हम? एडी बाइसेक्ट एंगल ए, एडी bisect angle A, angle A, okay, hence proved. Okay, so मित्रों ये समझ में आ ही गया होगा किस तरीके से हमको प्रूफ करना है. यहां जो भी कुछ समझ नहीं आया आप वन टाइम देख सकते हैं. ओके, सो अगेन वी विल मीट इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो विथ एक्सरसाइज 7.3 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. ओके, बाय. जय हिंद, जय भारती.